Hello, sir. Welcome to BIL Talks.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine. How was your experience at the One Day Conference on FinTech and the Future of Money?
It was great. I think, I believe, the quality of audience was superb. All the speakers, they really knew what they were talking. It was a very, very important topic. AI in FinTech, cybersecurity, I think, very relevant to the market right now.
So, sir, you specifically talked about cybersecurity. So how do you think FinTech can actually protect cyber threats?
So it's a journey. It's always a journey from where you really start. So of course, cyber attacks are generally follow where the money is. So FinTech right now is the place where the money is. So essentially, I would say organizations haven't really learned from their journey how to really protect themselves. And the way we believe that organizations can really do a great job in creating a cybersecurity defense by going in an open source manner rather than depending on other organizations, other proprietary products to really solve a point problem. They can really go and have their own journey and understanding what the threats they are exposed to and create a posture around it. And Hortonworks is there to really help them in that context through Apache Metron.
Would you like to speak something about innovation, information technology, and FinTech?
Innovation and information technology and FinTech. A very broad, innovation is definitely in open source. It happens in collaboration, not in isolation. That's what I can tell you. Besides that, in FinTech, it's a very, very niche and new model. I would say that if I go back like 5 years in my journey, I wouldn't find any fintech in India, but then now we have around fintechs in triple digit number. So that really tells you a lot about the innovation in it.
So fintech is hailed as the biggest revolution after the internet. What are your views on that?
My views are, I have no doubts. I completely agree with you. I think fintech is a big revolution. It really drives the convenience of doing things. And it really brings power back to the young folks, I would say. Yeah, in a way it's youthful, it is disruptive. I agree to what you said.
Okay. Thanks a lot, sir.
You're welcome.